We have seen in recent years, not just atheism, but a kind of new atheism, more militant, more suave, more effective than the atheism of the past. They want to attack Christianity in the private sphere also. They really want to make every Christian feel like a total idiot.
Can a scientist explain why there's a monkey that can sit next to you and you look a whole lot different?
Sure, because we didn't descend from monkeys. Monkeys and humans descended from a common ancestor.
I was a fundamentalist Christian for more than 25 years and thought that I was supposed to be a preacher.
Jesus gave some good advice and some crappy advice and some questionable advice, and that's not enough. And there's not a secular humanist organization or country on the planet that has ever produced as a good thing, an intentional good thing, rapists and murderers.
Donald Trump is an outlier. He is unusually flamboyant. He's brash. He, in that sense, is the kind of person who normally wouldn't even be in politics. The very fact that he was able not only to win the presidency, but to beat Hillary in traditionally Democratic territory, Michigan, Wisconsin, Pennsylvania, shows you that there is a hunger in the country for throwing out the rules and trying something new.
So this isn't about atheists as a single voting bloc, and it's one thing that we have to be aware of. As the secular community continues to grow and more people participate, there is going to be a plurality of ideas within our own community. How we handle that, how we deal with it, and what we do on behalf of it is going to tell the world who we are. And while I support people's rights, First Amendment's rights to protest, and go ahead, peacefully demonstrate all you want, when you cross the line into doing property damage and things like that, you're no longer working in your best interest. You are giving ammunition to the very people that you're trying to oppose.